Hello students, today we are going to learn addition. Let's start. Today's topic is addition. Now, addition of 3-digit number without carrying. This is the topic. 3-digit number are the number 3-digit number are the number with a unit digit, tens digit, and hundreds digit. We talk about 3-digit numbers. 3-digit numbers are the number with a unit digit, tens digit, and hundreds digit. For example, here 452, 3-digit numbers. Here place we are ones digit, tens, and hundred. Three places are ones, tens, and hundred. Now we adding two numbers without carrying. Let's take two 3-digit numbers. Here 452 and 241. Here two digits, 3-digit numbers. It can be added as first of all, we write here places 100, tens, and ones. 452 and 241. These two are called addends. And the sum of two addition, the result of addends is called sum. Find the sum. Here question is find the sum. And what is the sum? Sums are after the adding two addends, result will be our sum. Now here, first you have to add the ones place. 2 and 1 is equal to 3, and then tens place 5 and 4, 9, then 100 place 4 and 2 is 6. Here our sum is 693. This is our sum. Let's take another example. 716 and 261. 716 and 261. Same as we write here places, then digits same 716 261, and first you have add the ones place 617, then tens place 6 and 1 7, and the hundred place 7 and 2 9. Here is the sum of your question, 977. Very simple. I give you some questions. Arrange in column arrange in column and find the sum. Arrange in column and find the sum. Your first question is 425 and 251. Question number B, 704 and 232. Question number C, 110, 324 and 243. Question number D is 405, 112 and 200. Here some questions for you. Today's class is over.